Morning, church. I'm sure glad it's the Lord's Day. I've been anticipating today all week. Got an exciting service planned for you today, and I know you're going to enjoy it. If you're visiting with us today, we're really glad you're here. I hope I get a chance to visit with you, maybe greet you after the service out in the lobby. We have a number of upcoming events on our calendar that I want you to be aware of, and so I've invited our team today to come and just share a few of those events with you. Stay tuned.
All right, it's bright and early Sunday morning, so whip out your Google calendars and let's put down the important events for this week. First of all is our Mother's Day brunch. Tickets are limited, so you need to get those as soon as possible. It'll be Saturday, May 12th. The next Sunday night, we have a business meeting in the evening service, so you want to make sure that you're here for that. And today is the last day that you can get tickets for our Wednesday dinner, and it's meatloaf this week. So we're finished with announcements. Let's get church on.